Well, you can't sink a golf shot if you can't see the hole. Makes sense, I suppose. Mike Woods from Haggin Oaks is joining us now with, I would say, a wonderful excuse now for golfers, because you got to have an excuse when things don't go well. So now we can say, I have the wrong sunglasses.
Yeah, sunglasses are key. And if you look on the tours, the men's and the ladies' tour, you see pretty much every single athlete wearing sunglasses.
And what's interesting is that these sunglasses have now been developed especially for golfers and their needs.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, they really help you play better. So, you know, the first thing you find, specifically with the brand like Oakley, is you find a wraparound design that really protects you from the UV rays, the A, B, and C UV rays all around that skin that you have around your eye.
Which that's is important considering how much time you spend golfing.
Yeah, you're out there 4 or 5 hours in the sun. You need good protection. So that's a start. But what's really interesting now is they've created lenses where it really brings out the contrast. And you want contrast when you're playing golf. You want to be able to see the contours on the green, the ball fly in the air, the different cuts of rough, how far away things are. And the photochromatic lens really brings out that contrast, and it transitions from the shade to the sun. So when you go from light to dark, the lens will help you with that, and it'll transition so that you have no problem seeing.
And you're really going to sense, like if I put on running glasses versus these, it's really going to seem that much different?
Yeah, it really does. It really does. It's a whole different lens. And again, what will happen is that when you're out there on the putting green, you're going to see those contours better, and that's going to help you read the putt and read the break as you roll the ball.
Okay, so these are the, I guess, the Armstrong Livestrong, I'm guessing, by the yellow, probably.
Yeah. Yep, they sure are. There's a lot of different design, a lot of different fashion. Of course, that's going to be important as well. And also, polarization is going to be important as well.
So that's something else to look for.
Yeah, you want to look for that. There's a lot of manufacturers that offer polarized glasses. I like the Oakley HD polarized. It gives you the most protection from glare, and polarization will really help you with that.
School.
Yeah, you know, the retro kind of look are fun. You have Ray-Ban and Tafosi, and Sundog is popular as well. They have a Paula Kramer line that's very popular with the ladies, and a lot of different fashion-forward-looking sunglasses.
These are very Jackie O. I'd never wear these, but I do like them. The ones I'm kind of intrigued by, shocking, are these. These are Oakley's, and they have a built-in MP3 player?
Yeah, the Oakley Thump is really a fun product. Built-in MP3 player, has a little earpiece on both sides that just fit right in your ear. And, you know, golfers are real particular about their mood and their music and how they play. And a lot of golfers will practice with these on with the right type of tunes in their ear so they can just shut everything else out, focus on what they're doing.
What will shutting the world out cost me?
Those are on $299.
$299. So these are on the high end. What on this table is like in a more moderate price range?
Yeah, they started about $50, $60 for some of the Sundog products. And then you run up for some of the best lenses that give you the best clarity on the golf course. You're looking at $120 to $150.
All right. While you're here, Mike, let's just remind everybody of the 86th Annual California State Fair Golf Tournament going on Saturday, Sunday, and Monday, September 4th, 5th, and 6th. Various locations. More information can be found at kcra.com/morningnews. I guess the tournament didn't change the date like the other one did.
No, it didn't. 86th annual, so it's got a long history.
Yeah.